Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 8 exercise 8.2 9th question. And the question is, Meeta saves rupees 400 from her salary. If this is 10% of her salary, what is her salary? The given information, savings rupees 400 and 10%. Now we will take Meeta's salary. We will consider Meeta's salary as S. Salary is there, so we are going to take S. Now, Meeta's savings amount. Savings is 10% and this 10% is equal to rupees 400. Now, from this only we are going to find answer. We have taken Meeta's salary is equal to S and savings 10% that is equal to rupees 400. Now, 10% of S is equal to 400. 10% of S equal to 400. Because her salary is S, 10% of salary is equal to 400. Now, 10 divided by 100 into S is equal to 400. Now, if it is possible, we can cancel here itself. 0, 0 gets cancelled. And the remaining is 1 by 10 into S is equal to 400. Now S is equal to 400 into 1 by 10 into is there. So I am going to take this 1 by 10 into right hand side. When I am taking the fraction, it will convert into reciprocal. Reciprocal of 1 by 10 is equal to 10 divided by 1. Now S is equal to 4 into 1 is equal to 4, and here 1, 2, 3 zeros are there. So S is equal to 4000. Therefore, Meeta's salary is rupees 4000. Okay, that's all, students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.